Is Victoria 3 overrated? I mean, the game is not out yet, but don't you think we have gotten our expectations too high? It is most likely to release as another bare-bones canvas for DLC, plus the game series is one of the least players compared to the other games part of Victoria 3.
Oh yeah, Victoria 3, let's go, long live the pie travel. And oh, let me see all the statistics.